Hi, I'm Jim Ives, Assistant Inspector General for Investigations at NASA's Office of Inspector General. Throughout its more than 50-year history, NASA has been at the forefront of human and robotic exploration of the Earth, Moon, and beyond. These efforts have resulted in numerous scientific discoveries and innovations. In advancing its multifaceted mission, NASA devotes approximately 80% of its annual budget to contracts, grants, and cooperative agreements, a figure that could reach over $15 billion by the end of September. Given the size of its expenditures, the agency must guard against fraud, waste, abuse, and mismanagement. This is where the Office of Investigations comes in. Our goal is to help detect and prevent fraud and abuse, promote economy and efficiency in NASA programs, and investigate for possible criminal prosecution those who improperly or illegally use NASA resources. Our special agents operate with full law enforcement authority to make arrests, carry weapons, and execute search warrants in the course of their duties. In addition to law enforcement officers, our staff includes investigative auditors, computer forensic examiners, and support personnel resident at NASA centers across the country. We investigate matters involving individuals or companies who have stolen from the government, misused NASA funds for personal gain, or otherwise abused the public's trust. Our cases involve public corruption, bribery and kickbacks, contract and grant fraud, product substitution, counterfeit parts, and export control violations. We refer our findings to the Department of Justice for criminal prosecution or to NASA management for administrative action. In fiscal year 2015, our investigative efforts resulted in 30 indictments and criminal informations, 29 convictions, 34 sentencings and pretrial diversions, 10 civil settlements and judgments, 90 referrals to the Department of Justice, 20 recommendations to management for disciplinary action, 12 recommendations to management for program improvements, and 33 suspensions and debarments. In addition, more than $86.4 million was recovered in judicial and administrative forums, with more than $10.3 million going directly back to NASA. Both federal law and NASA policy require agency employees who observe criminal activity, misconduct, or mismanagement to report it to the OIG. We offer several ways to contact our office, including in-person conversations with OI special agents, telephone and email hotlines, fax, and regular mail. The Inspector General Act protects government employees who provide information to the OIG from retaliation by their employers. Other federal laws and regulations provide similar protection for contractor employees. To learn more about our office and mission, please visit oig.nasa.gov.